Good morning, once again, students. Am I audible to all of you?
Yes, you are audible, Obik.
Thanks, Nandita, madam, for your response. Okay, Nandita, madam, I will request you to admit the students, the new students you will admit from the participant.
I'm admitting.
Okay, fine. So, first of all, students, welcome you to this journey of Science Club. In the previous classes of this program, you have already know about various clubs of AIC, out of which one is called the ET Cell, Entrepreneurship Development Cell, and one is called the Hardware Club. So already you were introduced to that two clubs of AIC, which are very, very active club of AIC, and many participants are there. So this was another one. It is called the Science Club. So Science Club is under the NSS unit. So we will introduce you regarding the Science Club. What is this? Why you should join? What are the benefits you are getting from this? So this will be the discussion for today. So I will request Ranjita madam to please share the screen so that students can know about the program.
If I share the screen, then I can't admit the students. Okay, I'm sharing the screen. So you have to admit them. Okay, I'm sharing.
madam, you share. And madam, you also start the recording also from your end.
I have started the recording.
Yes. Okay. Thank you, madam. So students, once again, I will introduce to the first slide of our presentation today. And you may think that why in the morning 9 a.m. we have kept this program. So in this morning, because the fact is that there are many programs are going on in the college from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. So to make a continuity of the earlier program, we have to choose this timing. Basically, in the last week, you have your class test and GIS Shaman program. In the previous week also, there was the overall GIS Shaman program was going on, due to which we are not getting proper time for that. So that is why we have chosen this morning time, so that in the fresh mind, you can absorb all the important thoughts and necessities of the science club. So this is the first slide. Myself, Dr. Ovik Dev from the Department of Basic Science and Humanities, along with my co-host, Dr. Ranjita Sinha from the same department. Both of we will organize this science club for you, and we will continue. So madam, please go to the next slide. Go to the next. Yes. Next one. Yes.
Is it okay now?
Is it okay now? Fine. So first of all, students, what is science club? So to go to the science club, at first we have to go to the basic idea of the science. All we know that science aims to explain and understand the various principles of the nature. And we have to find out the accurate explanation of the natural world, that how it works and what are the components. And then after we can do something for the science. Now the question is that why we are so longing for the science club? The basic aim of science is all we know, and we are the people of science, as you already in the BTech first year. So you can tell yourself as a people of science. So now but the fact is that many people are there who have a graduate or a postgraduate degree in science, but still they may not have a scientific bent of mind. What is that thing? That is a logical reasoning, scientific understanding, etc. To do that, you must join or indulge yourself in such a way so that you get sufficient exposure to create a healthy mind, which is also called the scientific mind. So now, like every club, this club will also help you to develop this concept. At the same time, it will help you to get the understanding of various important things that is related to your career. So whenever we join something, we should find a purpose. That why should we join this, or what is the purpose of joining this? Obviously, we will focus on that why you should join and what are the benefits you are getting from joining in the science club. But sometimes you must remember that in our life, we are not doing 100% thing for our benefit. Few things we will do for the overall betterment of our lifestyle and our attitude, our mental development also. So students, if we think what is science club, then science club is the place for students who are interested in science to learn about the various things of sciences, starting from medicine to chemistry to physics to mathematics to all the engineering sciences. As because you are the first year students, you are now learning various courses on basic sciences. So that is why it is the very important platform for now to indulge yourself in the various activities of science club. Because
In the higher semesters, you have many more engagements, training, placements, and other things. Then you may not get sufficient time to do that. So in this respect, this is the ideal time when you should involve yourself in a deep manner in this type of activities. Now, madam, please go to the next slide. Yes. So now, students, the question that I am asking, that as a member, that is a very important thing before whenever you are going to join. This is the most utmost question that is ringing in your mind. I know that. So we will tell some basic few things that already I told you, the three most important points, that first of all, to build a scientific attitude in every aspect of life, that I am telling. So whenever you are going for an interview, now you know that thousands of students, graduates, BTech graduates are coming from various engineering colleges across the India. So now what is special on you? Why the recruiter will choose you apart from the others? That the thing you have to think very critically. So now that is the thing, to build a scientific attitude is a very, very important thing, because whenever someone is going to judge you, then they not only judge your degrees and your percentage of marks, but they will judge you as a person. And that is also the part of the HR interview. So that is why you must develop a scientific attitude in every aspect of life, which is nothing but a very logical attitude. Next point, to indulge yourself in a co-curricular activities. So you must know that not only your studies are important, but different co-curricular activities are also important for your career and your upcoming days. And third point is that to express your ideas and thoughts relentlessly, that is in a very lucid manner, you must develop this type of attitude to join this science club, in order to make that you are not only a person who has degrees in your hand, but you are a person who has many more things apart from the degree. So I think, students, that with this type of colloquial things, you may not be very satisfied. You must thinking again that these are okay. These are very ideal things that is telling, these are okay. But what new we are getting, what actual thing that is directly linked to our So for that reason, after that, my co-host, Dr. Ranjita Sinha, madam, she will tell about the remaining important aspect of being a member of Science Club. So I will request Ranjita, madam, to continue the remaining part of the session and enlighten the students regarding the importance and practical aspects of Science Club. So please, Ranjita, madam, you can start your lecture.
Okay, Abhik sir, I'm just continuing. So good morning, students. There are different aspects of Science Club. So here main thing is that you can increase your value points during the placement, and these are mandatory additional requirement, that is MAR marks, that you have to score the points for this. And if different debate quiz, these are very important for these MAR points. Now different pictures are here showing the previous different presentations in Science Club for our college. Now different events I am showing here for the previous events for the Science Club. that is different debate, quiz. Oh, this is the certificate and prize distribution ceremony given by our principal, sir, Dr. M.G. Tiwari. Now, these are the different aspects of different aspects that we can follow. That is science quiz competition. Next one is debate competition on local and global scientific issues, the spreading of environmental and health awareness. Next is a workshop on technical report writing. Next, scientific model and project making workshops. And we can also here, we can discuss how to write our technical report or research paper. And also we can arrange for paper presentation competition, for paper present competition for different various research papers and different workshops on astrophysics and astrochemistry that also can be arranged. So student will be benefited from this. For the, if we arrange, we can arrange this type of competitions, debate and quiz.
Okay, madam, I will just interrupt one thing here.
Okay.
That students already, madam, said regarding the upcoming activities, which is shared on our screen. So I will specially tell you that the point like workshop on technical report writing will be a very, very important issue for you. Because all of you know that in your final year, you have to complete a project and it is a mandatory part of the curriculum. So for that, if you are exposed to the ideas and strategies of writing a technical report well before going to the final year, then you will be on a immense beneficial position. That is one thing. And second thing is that scientific model project making workshops are also very, very important nowadays. And not only in the college level, but you will get exposure on the state and national level, because AICTE, MHRD and other ministries related to education, they are also promoting this type of things, and you may visit different IITs and NITs for taking participation on the various kinds of projects, etc. And regarding the research paper, our eminent teachers of our department and other departments, they will also take classes during the seminar on research paper writing. And as you know that in the MAR points, there is a maximum 15 marks are allowed regarding the paper presentation and paper submission with teacher or faculty, etc. So madam will tell details about the what is MAR points and what are the links between MAR points and the science club activities. For that, you must register yourself in this Google form. So madam will share this form in your the chat box, and she will tell details regarding the importance of mark points and joining in the science club. So that's all from myself. Madam, please unmute yourself.
Okay Obhik sir, I'm sharing this link to the chat box, and also the next that is about the MAR points.
So students, you can copy this link from the chat box madam already given, and if you still not getting, then already you can take it from the first year teachers. Madam is already the teacher for IT department, and you can get it from the other teachers also. So it is better if you get it from now, and if you copy the link and then you fill it the form. Okay. So madam, please conclude the session and go to the MAR points and discuss them with students. Okay, so students have question, madam. Please address. We have to address that question, right?
So let me first see the MAR form, all yes, of you.
At first, students, at first.
So this is the, am I audible?
The point, then after you ask questions, yes.
Okay, then I will. First, this is the MAR form by Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology.
MAR form is, it is not showing in the screen. It is still the PPT is showing.
Oh, still the PPT is showing. Okay.
Yes, now it is visible.
Now it is visible. Okay.
So make it slightly zoom in.
Now is it okay?
Yes, it is now.
So this is the MAR form that is mandatory additional requirements for earning AICTE or non-AICTE UG degree. Now for by Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology. So some points are here. I'm just showing the points where you will be benefited if you participate in different competitions, quiz and debates in science club. So this is the portion. So this is the portion. So point six, six number point, participation in debate or group discussion or technical quiz or different quiz in science club, that will help you a lot. For each you will get 10 points. But if you participate in a debate, group discussion, quiz, you will get 10 points. Then publication of World Magazine in institutional level, it may be article or it may be in internet also. So that you will score 10 points. Then publication in newspaper, magazine and blogs, that is also 10 points is carrying for MAR points. And research publication, that is very important. PAR publication, one student will get 15 points. So how to write a research paper, that we will share with the students the procedures, different procedures, how to write a research publication. Now different innovative projects, they can also perform, and for which it is given 30 points. So these are different points through which students can score MAR marks. That is mandatory marks for the students, they have to score. So we will, if they join in science club and participate in different programs, then automatically MAR points will be collected for them. So that is about, that's all about the MAR points. Now the question and answers. Now students.
Madam, students are asking questions. Yes, if you go to the chat box, you can get their questions. I am getting one question I have already answered. Didn't get the link. Can you please share it? Upama Mukhopadhyay from CAC is asking. So I will request again, madam, to keep the link in the chat box and send it to everyone. And Upama, if you are not getting still also, there is another option. You can directly get it from your first year teacher, like from basic science department. So I think Dr. Haldar sir and Dr. Ashit Gupta sir are taking classes. So you can get it from them also. If you are not getting it from the present chat box or like that. Okay, so yes, now Ranjita ma'am already given the link into the, yes, Sonu Kumar from CSBS. Yes, the link for the Google form is already given. You please check in the direct message box. And from CAC, Abhinav Kumar Srivastava, is asking how we will get MAR points. So students, regarding the MAR points, already madam explained the details, but how to get it means when you are, suppose an event is organized from science club and you have you are going to participate in the event. So when you complete the event successfully, we will certify you with a e-certificate or a printed certificate according to the rule at that time. So whenever the respected mentors will ask you for the submission of this important document, so you will submit that document as a proof of your getting marks. So on that way, you will be awarded. Suppose madam is telling regarding the publication with publication in some reputed journal has 15 marks. So if you have submitted any paper with any faculty or any anybody else, and then if you submit that paper to your mentor teacher, then you will be awarded that 15 marks per each publication. But there will be a maximum marks earning per year. There will be some system, and that will be available for your mentor also. So students, if you have more questions, you can ask.
Sir, the link is given now in chat box. It is showing. Is it showing link?
Her link is showing,
registration,
madam.
Registration link. Okay.
Registration sent. I think you are getting this. Please mention regarding the publication of World Magazine, Technical Magazine. Yes, Dr. Shondi Bhaldar sir from Basic Science Department, HOD sir, he is among us. He is asking to tell us regarding the... Yes, yes, students, you can also write for the World Magazine or Technical Magazine. That will also be included in the various parts of the MARD. The teacher, the concerned teacher, will decide that your publication in technical report or in magazine, it will go to which category and what kind of marks will be awarded. It will be decided by that particular mentor teacher as per the rules and regulation of MACAUT. So far, if you follow the activities of the science club, then you will find that most of the activities are related to your mark points earning. But still, I am telling that mark points earning is not the final goal or final purpose or the ultimate purpose to join science club. If you are not passionate about these things, then only joining in a this type of club, maybe it will increase the number. It will increase the number of members, but it will not increase the quality of the program that will be held under the heading of science club. So I request all of you to maintain that thing.
Yes, sir, one student has asked that can he it is possible to join in other language in other than English. So is it possible?
Means obviously some program, if we arrange some technical presentation,
then it should be in English.
Should be in English, but specifically now, due to pandemic situation, all the activities are bound to be online. But when these boundings will be liberated, on that time we can go for any awareness campaigning regarding the environment or health or hygiene or anything else. Then you can talk to the local people in Bengali also. You can put your agenda in Bengali also, in Hindi also, in any other traditional language also. But mostly, as our college, as per the rules and regulation, our main medium of instruction is English. So by default, we will carry that thing. Otherwise, it will be not an issue.
One question is there, that is there any MARD point for internship? Yes, there is a point. Obviously, MARD points is there.
Okay, so students, if you still have any question, you can ask now within 5 minutes, you can ask, because again from 10 a.m. onwards, you have your own classes. So still, we are free now to give you answers. Okay, still not, I am not finding any new question. Yes, from EC Prashanjit Mondal, sir, can I do this courses various? Just a minute, I am viewing your question. Yes, Lekha Mehta from roll number 35. Sir, can we join after some time after discussing with parents? Yes, obviously, Lekha, you can do this. That is the point I am telling, that a club means it is not like a mandatory thing on that way, because there are many clubs for our amusement also. We are going to that club because we want to go. It is not like that anybody is forcing you to go. So obviously, all of you should discuss with your parents, with your mentors, and before take the decision. But it is not a thing, very good thing to discuss with this. It is a very simple thing, that if you are a member of science club, just you will be a registered member, and then you will take participate in various activities under science club. That is it. Sir, mark point is compulsory or not? Mark point is compulsory nowadays. Ma'am, sir, it is possible to join more than just one club? Yes, you can. Obviously, more than one club is running in our college. So obviously, you can join. There is another club called Photography Club also. Till date, there is no program on Photography Club. But maybe during next few weeks, there may be some problems. So if you're interested on that, you may join there also. Sir, what are the benefits of joining the science club? Amit Kumar Singh, I think you have not noticed the PPT in a proper way. We have already mentioned, and we have already given a lot of talks on what is the importance of joining a science club. Is it same like hardware club? Not exactly. It is same like, not exactly the same, but if you compare the science project and science model competition, then there will be some similarity. But overall, hardware club is mainly aiming to the development of some hardware related things on engineering applications. But science club has a far more greater aspect, that it will include the overall scientific awareness program, environmental awareness program, health awareness program, because as I told you, it is a part of the NSS unit. So it has a more broader outlook than hardware club. Okay, so hardware club is very important and very important ongoing club in our college, but still it is science club is also a parallel one. Upama Mukhopadhyay, sir, how to be an active participant for this club? Okay, Upama, I can tell you that this is the first day or the beginning session for the science club this year. So when we get the response from the Google form, so again, with the registered members, we will call another meeting, and then we decide the various activities and other things there.
Avik sir, one question is here, that will we get MAR points if we participate, or we'll have to secure a position? So it is given in the MAR points, that participation in debate, group discussion, science quiz, etc. So participation is only thing that you need. Okay. So this is the answer.
Yes. So you will not address much more question now. One or two questions like, please explain MAR point and related MOOCs credit. This is Parvez Zafar. This is not the domain of the present discussion today, because your mentor will give you the details about this, your mentor teacher. Overall, the each and every single respect of MAR point and MOOCs credit, he or she will give you the details. We can only tell that if you participate in the science club program, the certificate you are supposed to get, that can be related to MAR points. Can you explain us briefly what is student ambassador program? No, Shovik, it is not directly we can relate to this here. Exactly, I don't know also if madam can say about this. Student ambassador program is not the domain field under science club, what I think now.
I also thinking so. That is not, but later we will, if we can arrange or anything, that we will find later. But at present, this is not included in a science club program.
Yes, right. So as I tell you that this is the introductory meeting with all of you. So whenever you will be a registered member of this science club, then with the registered members, we will also conduct this type of Zoom meeting once again to discuss about various things. And if there is such program, if there is some program like student ambassador program that can be a part of Science Club, obviously that will be done on the due course, but not now at least. Okay, can you again explain this chart? Same thing, Anirban Bose is asking for the MAR point list. So Anirban, I can tell you that if you just go to the Google and write the MacOut MAR point list, you will directly download it. So it is not a very good thing that we should give from our end. You can get it. Again, Mohammed Shayan is asking, explain the chart. Chart means the MAR point chart. Already I told the answer that regarding the MAR point chart, it is not the discussion forum to discuss about the details of MAR point chart. This is the discussion forum for discussing on the Science Club issues. And the main thing that is that we are trying to connect it to the MAR point so that you get additional enthusiasm to join the club. That is what is actually.
The mentor, the corresponding mentor will give everything, the details about the all the MAR points. And here we have mentioned that the points that you can score from the Science Club, that points we have mentioned here. But the details about the MAR points, what are the points, how you will score the points, the corresponding mentor will discuss about that.
Okay, so I think... No, Mohammed Shayan is asking something, but Shayan, I can tell you that what is student chapter in MAR sheet? Okay, the same question is coming again and again. So I will request all of you to please go to the main topic, that our topic of discussion is Science Club and related activities and how to increase and how to involve more important ideas, innovative ideas in Science Club activities. That is our main focus of discussion today. So students, you are requested not to ask the details of MAR points, because this is not the domain field, or this is not the place to discuss about that. Okay, so I think the students have no more questions regarding Science Club. So madam, you please close the window regarding the MAR points. So yes, I thank you, all of the students, from our end, from myself and Dr. Ranjita Sinha. And I want to welcome you once again to this discussion on introduction to Science Club for first year students. So I hope you will, obviously you can think over the matter, and I expect all of you will join this Science Club for the activities in first year, so that you can get sufficient exposure to various things that already I mentioned, and especially the awareness program, technical report writing, research paper presentation. These things are very, very important aspect of your career. So I will request if Ranjita madam want to say something and to conclude the session for today. Thank you. Thank you all.
So thank you students for the participation in this seminar, or for this Science Club, for this presentation, Science Club, formation of the Science Club. So thank you very much to you all. And it is, the link is given for you. So go through that and register yourself for this club. And later we will start the different presentations or different aspects of the Science Club. Then after that, you will be notified what will be our program about this club. So thank you very much. And also you have from 10 a.m. you have your class. So ending this presentation today.
Okay. And one more thing, that later on we may make a WhatsApp group also, when we get the WhatsApp number of all registered members. And then after, we will communicate the different meetings and other discussions through that WhatsApp group also. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you all. I have to end the meeting because it is already 9:50, and you already, ma'am, said that all of the first year students, you have your class from 10 a.m. onwards. So take a small rest and then join in the next class. Thank you all.
Thank you.